Ever wondered how to make your website blazing fast? Or maybe have you ever visited a website that felt as slow as a snail? Hi there, I'm Costin, and I'm about to embark on a journey with you to discover the secrets of website speed optimization. Over the next few minutes, I'll show you how to turbocharge your website's performance, aiming for that impressive 99 out of 100 score. So let's rev up and dive in. Website speed isn't just a technical metric. It's the gateway to a world of opportunities. And here's why you should care. Positive user experience. You click on a website and it takes ages to load. That's frustrating, right? Users expect your site to load in less than 3 seconds. Anything beyond that and you risk losing their precious attention. Speed is the cornerstone of a positive user experience. Improved conversions while reducing bounce rates. Speed and conversion rates go hand in hand. Research by Portent found that a website loading in just 1 second boasts a threefold higher conversion rate than one taking 5 seconds. Moreover, slower websites tend to witness an alarming increase in bounce rates. If your visitors have to wait too long, they'll simply leave. Enhanced SEO ranking. Google and other search engines are in a never-ending quest to deliver the best possible user experience. As part of this mission, they prioritize websites that load quickly. Faster sites rank higher in search engine results, resulting in increased visibility, organic traffic, and potentially more customers. In essence, a faster website isn't just a luxury. It's the key to higher user retention, conversions, and search engine rankings. Before we start fine-tuning your website speed, let's see where we stand. Testing your website speed provides valuable insights into its current performance and helps you gauge the effectiveness of your optimization efforts. There are several online tools at your disposal, including GT Metrics, an all-in-one tool that provides a comprehensive report on your website speed, including Core Web Vitals. Google Page Speed Insights, Google's tool to evaluate your website speed on both mobile and desktop devices. Pingdom offers performance insights and detailed reports. SpeedLab is a great tool for evaluating your website speed from various locations around the world. The testing process is fairly simple. Just enter your website's URL and let the tool work its magic, generating a report that highlights areas for improvement. For demonstration purposes, let's test a heavyweight like Amazon using GT Metrics. We paste Amazon's URL into the tool and hit Analyze. GT Metrics then generates a report providing an overall grade and detailed performance statistics. Look below the grade and performance stats and you'll find the coveted Core Web Vitals metrics. Core Web Vitals are a set of key metrics that evaluate the user experience of web pages. These metrics zero in on aspects of web performance that directly impact user satisfaction and engagement. Largest Contentful Paint, or LCP. This metric measures how long it takes for the main content of a web page to become available to users. Ideally, it should load in less than 3 seconds. First Input Delay, or FID. FID reflects the responsiveness and interactivity of a web page. It measures how quickly a button or link responds after a user clicks on it, with an ideal target of less than 100 milliseconds. Cumulative Layout Shift, CLS. CLS evaluates how much the page content moves or shifts, which can be disruptive to users. For a good user experience, aim for a CLS score of less than 0.1. These Core Web Vital metrics aren't just for show. Google considers them when ranking websites. Websites that score well in Core Web Vitals are more likely to achieve higher SEO rankings. Additionally, these metrics serve as a roadmap, guiding you on which areas to improve in your quest to optimize your website's speed. For instance, if your FID value exceeds 100 milliseconds, it's a signal that you need to enhance the interactivity and responsiveness of elements like buttons and links on your site. So, you've evaluated your website speed. What next? If you found that your site is lagging, fear not. We've got some top-notch strategies to help you rev it up. Website speed optimization involves various factors and strategies that, when applied effectively, can significantly boost your site's loading time. Here's how you can make that happen. Move to a content management system, or CMS. If you're currently using a website builder, consider upgrading to a content management system, like Brizy Cloud. While website builders focus on design, they often lack the infrastructure to optimize your site's speed. A CMS provides a complete solution, offering numerous options to fine-tune your site's performance. Images make your website more visually appealing and engaging. However, high resolution and large size image can slow down your website since they take a longer time to load. Fortunately, there are a few different image optimization techniques that you can implement to improve your website's speed. Compression. This involves removing unnecessary image data, for instance, less noticeable image details, without compromising its quality. Resizing. Reducing the size of the image file by scaling down images to match the required dimensions. Format optimization. Different image formats have varying file sizes and compatibility. Choosing the appropriate image format for each scenario can make a difference in site speed. For example, JPEG is suitable for complex images with many colors, while PNG is ideal for images with transparency or simple graphics. To help you optimize your images, Brizy's website builder has built in image optimization through its integration with ShortPixel. This integration allows you to compress your images, removing unnecessary data from them and improving your website speed in the process. There are other numerous strategies that you can implement to optimize your website speed. These include minifying code files. You can reduce the size of CSS and JavaScript files by condensing the code. To do this, you can remove any white space between the lines of code, deleting unused functions and variables, and so on. The downside here is that the code will be a lot less readable. Reduce the number of fonts you're using. Multiple fonts help you achieve visual hierarchy, for instance, distinguishing different headings. However, having too many fonts tends to slow your website down, and reducing them can improve your site's speed. Caching. Caching involves storing frequently accessed data, such as web pages, images, CSS files, and JavaScript files, in a temporary storage location. When a user visits a website, their browser retrieves the cached data instead of making a new request to the server, resulting in faster page load times. By implementing these techniques, you'll be on your way to maximizing your website speed. Brizy Cloud, for instance, offers a versatile website builder coupled with a potent CMS. Its website builder is incredibly user-friendly and highly customizable, allowing you to create unique websites without the need for coding skills. The CMS is equipped with a wide array of built-in tools and integrations. By optimizing your website speed, you'll be able to encourage more visitors to convert or stay longer on your website. A faster website provides them with a smooth browsing experience. There are a few different strategies you can implement to do this. They may seem like a lot of work, but the Brizy Cloud platform simplifies everything for you. You can boost your website speed to score 99 out of 100 in just a few clicks. So, optimize your website speed today. The results are totally worth it.